If you're visiting London this summer, you can use the underground and the buses to travel. They're great. And you can also use your bank card to pay for them. That's called tapping in and out. You do this at these gates or at the doors of the buses. As you'll be overseas, just make sure the bank card you're using has fair exchange rates and ideally no fixed fees on international payments. Both Revolut and Wise are great choices for traveling, especially